Stag at Sharkey's depicts a boxing match which took place at an athletic club across from Bellows' art studio. The piece was done with oil on canvas, which creates long-lasting radiant colors. Oils are easy to blend, and they take a long time to dry. This gives artists more time to work on their pieces in case they want to make changes. This piece was painted roughly over a century ago, and is in great condition, partially due to its age, but mostly because of the medium. The piece was completed in 1909 and still hangs today at the Cleveland Museum of Art. George Bellows was primarily known for his pieces depicting scenes of New York City. After dropping out of Ohio State University, he became a student of Robert Henri at Ashcan School. Bellows focused on realism. Most of his paintings have people going about their day. Their faces are completely blurred to emphasize the realism of New York City streets. In the early 1900s, it was illegal to fight for prize money. Of course, people did it anyway, just like many other things that were prohibited in the 1900s. The people who first saw this piece would have immediately known that the painting depicted an illegal event. They would have known that it was also a private event, done in secret to avoid government interference. I personally really like this painting. Bellows does an awesome job at placing the viewer within the audience of the boxing match. You can see how he poses a man in a triangular shape to allow your eyes to travel smoothly from one side to the other. The heavy brush strokes create an illusion of movement, giving the whole painting a sense of motion. Bellows captures the intensity, the energy of a boxing match perfectly.